In this video, I'll walk you through how to strike through text in Google Docs step by step. Step one, if you haven't already, be sure to log into Google Drive and open the Google Doc that has the text you want to strike through. Step two, click and drag your mouse over the text you want to strike through to highlight it. To highlight the entire paragraph, triple click anywhere inside the paragraph. You can also click at the beginning of a sentence, then hold down the Shift key and press the down arrow. Step 3, click Format from the toolbar at the top of the screen. Step 4, from the drop-down menu, hover over text and click Strike Through. Step 5, once you follow the steps above, double-check that your highlighted text has a line through it. If there's a line through your text, you've successfully added the Strike Through command in your Google Doc. And that's it! I hope you found this video helpful.